Before you begin, remove the hinge cover, the stand, the speaker cover, and partially separate the rear cover and LCD panel assemblies. Remove the fan, the wireless LAN board, system memory, the SSD bracket, and SSD module if it's installed in the unit. Then remove the heatsink and the GPU if it's installed in the unit. Removal. Detach all system connectors from the motherboard. Pull the hard drive cable and other connector cables out of their guides along the motherboard shielding and away from the motherboard area. Remove the 8 remaining Phillips No. 2 screws, securing the motherboard to the shielding and the chassis of the PC. Pull the motherboard carefully out of the unit. Doing so may be difficult. If so, press from the outside of the rear cover on the power in port to help release the motherboard. Place the motherboard in an anti-static bag. Replacement. Align the screw holes on the motherboard with the standoffs on the rear cover, and then push the rear panel connectors into their rear cover cutouts. Replace the 8 Phillips No. 2 screws to secure the motherboard to the motherboard shielding and PC chassis. Tuck the hard drive cable and other connector cables into their cable guides along the motherboard shielding. Reattach all system connectors to the motherboard.